We are at the grand opening of the Vital Voices Global Headquarters for Women's Leadership. That's always been a big need in our country and the world, but I think it's safe to say we need women's leadership now more than ever. And Vital Voices, which has a proven track record of representing and advocating for women in every walk of life across the world, is going to be right here in Washington, D.C. So look out for Vital Voices Global Headquarters for Women's Leadership.